met him in a hospital about a year ago. And why I still remember him, I guess I'll never know. He'd lie there and cry out in a medicated fog. Here I am in this dang bed, and who's gonna feed them hogs? 400 hogs, they just standing out there. My wife can't feed them, and my neighbors don't care. They can't get out and roam around like my old hunting dogs. Here I am in this dang bed, and who's gonna feed them hogs? His face was lean and his hands were rough. His way was hogs and his nature was tough. His doctors tried to tell him that he may not live at all, but all he ever talked about was who's gonna feed them hogs. 400 hogs, they just standing out there. My wife can't feed them and my neighbors don't care. They can't get out and roam around like my old hunting dogs. Here I am in this dang bed, and who's gonna feed them hogs? Hogs comes to 800 hams, and that's a lot of money for a hog raising man. 400 hogs comes to 1600 feet. The market's up and there are people waiting on that meat. Well, the doctors say they do not know what saved the man from death, but in a few days he put on his overalls and he left. That's all there is to this small song, but waitress, before you leave, would you bring me some coffee and a hot ham sandwich, please? 400 hogs, they just standing out there. His wife couldn't feed them, and his neighbors didn't care. They couldn't get out and roam around like his old...